now, I'm trying to figure out who you are as a person. You know what I mean? You trying to be Spike Lee or Jay-Z? Straight up, man. You know what I mean? I see your videos and, you know, you're doing all the behind me. You're setting the whole thing up. Some people are asking me, they're like, yo, what role is he? Is he a rapper or is he a filmmaker? How do you think you really want to eat?
I can't do both.
Just see my uncle like the other day.
Word.
Politics as usual, should call my Uncle Jay.
Okay.
The way he schools me to the game from a business perspective, like who can knock a fella's hustle, right, Stefan? It's something he'd say. And as I nod my head and consume what was spoken that afternoon, I would be a prideful fool not to intake nutritious food from a wiser soul who knows the game better. And to your sniping CEOs, I wish you'd aim better. Sir, but the kids got spunk. You think I give a fuck? This won't sell out in the club. Sir, but I think his work can really make a difference. If it ain't ignorant, these people ain't gonna listen. Sir, but the world needs change. If it ain't broke, don't fix it. Say it, broke, don't fix it. We already got Kendrick, we already got Cole. Mick tickets with the waters, we already got flow. What about me? What about Pat? What about the art? Yeah, what about that? Haven't you noticed how these artists simply pass around stencils and instrumentals, even sharing writers like, yo, hey, you got a pencil? Why, evidently, I've been getting better. These are the letters that's gonna write my mama's checks forever. These are the words that's gonna set us free. Our constitution, except I follow through with every promise. I'm honest, but you knew this. Sir, but the kids got spunk. You think I give a fuck? This won't sell out in the club. Sir, but I think his work can really make a difference. If it ain't ignorant, these people ain't gonna listen. Sir, but the world needs change. If it ain't broke, don't fix it. Say it, broke, don't fix it. We already got Kendrick, we already got Cole. Mick Jenkins with the waters, we already got flow.
I mean, you're versatile, you can do what you want. You're an artist, so, you know, you wear many hats. But, I mean, I feel like you gotta pick and choose one and run with it right now. You know what I mean? And at least get that first million out the way. Then you kind of loosen your belt. Think about it. It's all a lot of, look, you think Jay-Z came out the jump selling clothes? No. He put Rockefeller together first.
Starting from scratch, I always had an itch to be different, like a rash, cause it bugs me. How these Looney Tune characters develop funds, selling dreams to young Elijah Wands, local ballers and junior high scholars. Damn, race to think a man is measured by his wallet,
right.
But even tall niggas go broke, and small niggas with dough put on shows to avoid feeling alone. So yo, just keep it real as they go, and let them know, hey sir, but the kids got spunk. I think I got this funk, is it cause I'm real as fuck? Sir, but I think you got me fucked up. Fuck all of them artists that you claim to buck, cuz sir, but the world needs me. Uncle, grab his feet, we bout to toss you in the sea. And maybe Daniel Cash's flow that I've been trying to feed like news. And where's the office to the radio dudes? They finna get it too. Like, how could I go against the system, man? I'm looking back at all my brothers and my sisters, man. Like, yo, I got this lock since my uncles grew lock shit. Since the moment I decided to rock mics like Rakim, I ain't no joke to be fucking with. I kept it cool since 92, but now I'm running shit. I know the things that corporate do, so fuck the government. To America, from the people, we ain't scared of ya, we well aware of ya.
Fuck what you heard,
hey,
act what? Like you know,
hey.
Fuck what you heard,
what?
Act like you know,
hey.
Fuck what you heard,
what?
Act like you know,
hey.
Act like you know,
what?
Act like you know.
Hey, I got this hook from the homie Reggie U. But y'all don't know the you, man. Come on, man. Fuck what you heard. Act like you know.
So listen, it's time. Now is your time. You know, you're already, you're holding down the music. You got enough songs for damn near 4 hours. You know, now you got to convert that into money. So the next blueprint is to really start understanding how these artists eat, so you can kind of get on the same playing field. You know, start listening to these podcasts when they're interviewing rappers of your caliber, you know, and these Breakfast Club interviews, because they're spitting real bars.
I've seen some interviews on Breakfast Club.
Word, but I mean, are you really listening though? You know, not that ratchet pod, they, you know, when they're dropping bars, how much they're getting paid for shows and all that. That's how you kind of set your bar, so you know what you should be getting paid, because, you know, if you're equal, if not better, you know, so the time is now.
Director Pack.
Hey man, we about to go to the Big Apple.
The Big Apple?
The Big Apple.
We're about to take a bite of the Big Apple. Director Pack?
A big bite.
And why?
We out here.
We're out here in these streets.
We out here in these streets right now.
With a trigger.